tartar, bowl, mixer, hot water, food coloring. Let's start by putting the flour inside. This is 1 cup of flour, and this is 1/2 cup of salt. Mix. And 1 teaspoon of cream of tartar. Okay, I think we just have to mix until